You may have heard of microdosing, the practice of taking tiny amounts of psychedelic drugs such as LSD, with the hope of gaining some kind of brain boost. You can do microdose, maybe it makes them more productive, more focused, more creative. But does it actually have any of these effects? There's no real consensus on what size dose actually counts as a microdose, but most people report taking anywhere between a 20th and a 10th of a full or recreational dose of LSD.
LSD. We'll be right back.